Thanks to the rock cycle, we also have these gems. Friction heats up rocks. Baked rock doesn't melt. It forms them into crystals. But all of it starts with hot magma rising to the crust through volcanic pipes. You might know it as lava. Magnificent. And the process of fossilization is the reason we have these dinosaur bones. Imagine, if you will, that these colossal prehistoric beasts are walking through the museum right now. Look at that. You don't have to imagine.